A tree service bucket truck in York is upright again, and the operator safe after it tipped over late yesterday morning. Just before noon, York Fire and Rescue made their way to Main Street, where the bucket truck was tipped over and balancing against a tree. Rescue crews had to call in extra hands, including National Wrecker Services, to help. After about 4 hours, the crew was able to successfully rescue the operator and stabilize the truck. One person was injured. No word yet on how that truck tipped over.